Thanks to Winston Wong, now we have the song for the bio-inspired high-speed